Kerala story contains some incident that happened by the ISS group, that militant group. They have recruited some people from Kerala. That's a fact. I don't know why these political leaders, political parties, irrespective of left and right, came up against this feature film. I think they have some vested interest. We are against this kind of love which forces the other person to convert from his or her religion to the other person's religion.